101. There has been problems at Fairview High. A book thief on the loose. I knew. Tragic. Let's go to Heather and see if she can solve the mystery of the missing books.
Thank you, Tom. I'm here now at Fairview High School, where library books have tragically been stolen. In other words, not returned. Who is this culprit, and what is their obsession with vampires? Tom?
Yes, Heather! What is? Roll the footage!
Your word is mine, don't get you right. Just show your face, throw the lie. And you, on how I feel, gonna get your mind. Don't you dare jump on, jump on, get on me, alright. I'm giving you, on count three, just show your stuff, or let it be. I'm telling you, just watch your mouth.
Remember, return.